Jackie likes the bangs. I think they might come back one day. I miss the boom, that's a haircut. I like miss all that, so we'll figure it out. You know? Anyway, so boom, it's a top find. If you don't know what a top find is, it's a big spotlighted item. And this one was actually seen in inspired style many months ago. But it's back in stock after being so popular. And this time we did something more exciting. We're gonna offer three lengths. So there is a petite, there is a regular, and there is a tall. So all sizes, extra, extra small, through 3X, and all those height differences are included in a three-piece pajama set. Now, before I go any farther, before I break down all the pieces and the colors, I want to bring my girl Michelle out, who looks so cute and comfy.
You look so cute and comfy,
oh,
too.
Thank you. So thanks nice to Lori and French Terry.
Thank you.
So Michelle is part of the Carole Hochman team. And I don't know if you've ever heard anything about Carole Hochman, but she's like the pajama queen. She doesn't just design pajamas. Her company manufactures pajamas. She is known for absolute top tier quality. But then what everybody likes about the Carole Hochman line is the cuteness and the prettiness and the girliness and the comfiness.
So true. Yes, it's true. Well, we do specialize in pajamas and loungewear, and I love that we're part of Inspired Style tonight.
Thank you.
Because as you're buying new fashions, it is a great time to freshen up your pajama wardrobe. And this is part of our signature collection. It is a three-piece set, so you're getting a beautiful top with the lacy detail at the neckline, the sweet little lettuce edge detail on the sleeve. I just think that this top alone is very charming and very comfortable. Then you get a great
<There's more. laughs>
you get a cardigan, which can be used as a robe, but you can layer this. So as we move forward into fall, like with the logo pieces, you're layering. And this is what I love about this, because the fabric is breathable and moves with you, but this one has great details and it's long enough to cover everything that you'd like to cover.
Awesome.
Then
and
you get
then
a great full-length pant, and it has the cute little lettuce edge detail on the bottom.
And remember, for the first time ever, there's a 31 and a half inch inseam, which is tall, a 29 and a half, which is regular, and a 26 and a half, which is short, as in me. So let's do all the colors.
Okay, so this
everybody
color,
gets three pieces.
This color is navy, which is their gorgeous denim blue.
And it's more like a heathered navy. It's not a bright, intense nautical navy.
All the fabrics are heathered, so they're gonna be super soft and comfortable.
Okay.
This is the gray. And this is the one that I'm wearing. So it's your classic dove gray. And I have this one done in tall. I'm wearing the regular length, so I'm gonna hold that up for you in just a moment so you can
and
really see
and I'll try and pull
it.
Up the pants, just so Brian, our director, will show you that they have little pink flowers on them.
Yes,
so each flower is a different color. So that means this pretty red, well, this one has pink on it too, but look at how different it looks against that wonderful kind of
I love this
red.
This red is a gorgeous cranberry red. It's a little bit softer. It's not gonna be a real stark red. And again, because the fabric is heathered, it just has that really soft, already kind of washed in feel when you put this on.
Here's your pretty green, and I wish there was a word in front of it to describe it better than my vocab will allow. It's not spearmint. What kind of green would you call this?
Well, it's a teal green, but I think there's a bit of spruce green in there.
Yes.
There's
a winterberry green.
Yeah, oh, winterberry.
Make that up,
I like that.
You know,
but I love the flowers because they actually have a bit of aqua against the teal. So they're
pretty.
So pretty.
Here's your pink, feminine girls. I don't know what it is, but I just like to feel girly when I'm going to bed.
I love this pink. This pink is a warm kind of antique rose pink. So it's really flattering against your skin tone. Think about when you take your makeup off at night, the best time of the day, you're getting cozy, getting comfy. This really accents all those natural pink undertones in your skin.
Kind of funny, because I think taking my makeup off is the worst part of my day, Michelle. Like, bye, tan Amy. Here's the blue.
You're pretty without makeup. I've seen
sweet.
You.
Oh, I don't feel that way. Here's your royal navy.
Yes, this is royal blue is our new color this season. And this one has the lighter blue little rosebuds, very, very sweet. All these great little details are what we're so well known for at Carole Hochman. Not just the charming little prints and the lovely lace detail, but the comfort of the fabric.
And then this is purple, but please forgive me for telling you that there's only two sizes left in the purple, extra small and small. But that's what happens when an item's so well loved and offers such a great price. I mean, these are like $20 a piece. I would love that pajama pants had this feeling to them, this beauty to them, and were only $20. And then the shirt is only $20 and the jacket's only $20.
That's incredible. It's such a great value to get a Carole Hochman wardrobe collection of pajamas. And we do have it in tall.
Can
so I'm just holding up the tall real quick so you can just see the difference in the length. So our tall gals would be 31 and a quarter. I'm wearing the regular length, which is 29 and a half. And then, Amy, you would be the petite.
I would take the petite, 26 and a half.
Yes.
And, of course, if you're like Deanna and Jackie, we learned a fun fact from both of them earlier. They like long pajama pants, Michelle, so they both want the tall.
Well, I think it's great because you can just be a little bit slouchy and relaxed.
Here, we'll go over
they are kind of tall than us.
You guys can stay sitting.
No,
don't
we
worry
need
about
to
no.
show you.
Look. I have to tell you, as much as I'm loving all these flowers on the pants, this darn crochet lace action, it's gorgeous.
The detail in this crocheted lace is so beautiful. You have this beautiful, well, here we're seeing Deanna and the fit, but at Jackie's neckline, let me just open up your jacket so you can see. I love this medallion in the center front here, and there's all the beautiful box stitch detail, the little rosebuds. I mean, this looks like someone could have hand crocheted this right onto the garment, and all clean finished on the inside, so it's not going to be scratchy against your skin. And I love the fit of the jacket, the way that this fits. I mean, this just is comfort and cozy and feminine and pretty.
It's really nice.
Thank you. And comfortable.
Yes. And comfortable.
Yes.
The most important thing with pajamas,
it's
right?
True.
I mean, I don't ever choose sexy over comfy when it comes to pajamas. Sorry, Steve.
I don't really want to wear.
I've been married over, I don't even know, 9 years. He doesn't need that. Sorry, that was
TMI.
I'm going to stop while I'm right here because I'm getting ahead of myself. Back to the story. Storyline. I was going to say, like, I will always pick comfort over even prettiness or over sexiness. But the fact that this is comfy and pretty and willing to be seen in, like, I don't care if the neighbor comes over and needs vanilla at 8 p.m. in my pajamas, I can go to the door.
Well, this is an outfit, so you can wear the two solid tops over your favorite leggings or jeggings, and it doesn't really look like you're in your pajamas. You can certainly wear these tops down to the bus stop. You can wear this as great loungewear with your favorite pair of jeans. But I think that this pajama set looks like you've really put some time and thought into what you're wearing, and it makes you feel a little bit more fashionable and sophisticated, so you're not looking frumpy and embarrassed if someone does come to the door.
I don't know about you guys. I don't cook in my pajamas. Like, I get out of work clothes and I get into like lounge clothes that I don't mind getting olive oil on or whatever I'm having for dinner. And then it is bye bye tan Amy, bye bye gorgeous complexion Amy, and
hair in
hello
the ponytail.
discolored Amy and very pale skin Amy. And then it's pajamas. And there's something about like, okay, now I can relax. If it means watching a House of Cards or reading a book or watching QVC, but you're in that wonderful kind of cocoon of life that's your pajamas. And if you don't have pajamas that put you into that kind of mood, you don't have the right pajamas.
Well, it's so true. It's that time when you can switch off. When you put a pair of Carole Hochman pajamas on, this is that signal to your body that you're about to wind down whatever stresses are bothering you in your life. You're now in your safety zone at home where you feel comforted. You get to be the real you with no makeup
Where's
on.
Where's my wine? That's how I do it, too.
I'm getting into the
moment. I have a ton of Carole Hochman pajamas. Come on, glass of wine, TV.
I know. No, I like to cook in my jammies.
Be not messy.
I've cooked in my jammies.
More than anything else. And think about it. If I make dinner, you hang out, you watch a movie, you wake up, you make breakfast, you're wearing your pajamas probably more than anything else in your
That's
wardrobe.
That's a good point.
True.
Well, if you get changed into them early, that's my favorite time of day.
Well, that
What's your favorite time of day?
I do like to be cozy with a glass of wine in my hand.
Cozy with wine in her hand is her favorite time of day. I like that. Jack, what's your favorite time of day?
Same thing.
Same?
Well, right after dinner, I'll get my pajamas, get a shower, and get clean, and still have another glass of
another
wine.
Another glass of wine.
I think my favorite time of the day is if I manage to wake up before Brie and I'm in my pajamas on a sofa actually watching the news or the Today Show instead of Sophia the First with coffee in my hand.
Oh,
like that is like, yes. Doesn't happen often, especially
adult
this morning.
Time for
adult time,
yes.
But adult time. So real
Precious
quick,
moments.
It is Deanna's color that is navy. It is Michelle's color that's gray. It's Jackie's that's red. I'm just going to pull out the green and the pink and the Royal Navy, and remind you one more time that there is a few in the purple, but super, super limited. Michelle, thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Thanks for making us all want wine and PJs.
Well, no wine for you.
I know, right? That's okay.
You look fabulous.
Thank you so much.
Love you, honey.
Love you, too. I hopefully will see you very, very soon.
Yes.